All right, to keep these guys going, we're gonna need a whole lot of volunteers. It's almost time for the Special Olympics of Missouri, Missouri Basketball East Regional Tournament for the Special Olympics of Missouri. Here we have Mr. Chris Clark. He's the basketball coach for Team Missouri. That's what you're seeing back here. Let's start with Jocelyn Deal, Regional Program Director. The basketball tournament, what can people, first of all, before we get into the athletes and the volunteers, what can the spectators expect to see?
Well, this is our highest level of competition that's coming up soon. So we had an area tournament a couple weeks ago, and this team played there. And then they're advancing to this regional tournament that's next weekend and just playing up a level. So you can expect some really intense competition.
Intense competition. Another thing, I mean, these guys are throwing this ball. All I'm hearing is just lots of really hard ball throwing. You know me, guys. I'm terrible at athletics. We have Chris Clark, basketball coach for Team Missouri. He's lucky to not have me on his team. Tell me, first of all, a little bit about the caliber of this team. They have an exciting summer coming up.
Yes, so we're actually going to Seattle, Washington in July to compete at the USA Games. So it's a national level. We have a tough competition coming. We're going to compete with all 52 states.
And I do have to ask you, because, I mean, these guys don't look like they need any help, but you guys are asking for volunteers. What will be the responsibility of the volunteers when they get to the tournament?
So we got things from scorekeepers. If anybody has any basketball background, we could use referees. We need volunteers for our registrations. And most importantly, the fun part is the medals.
Okay.
Handing out the medals, yep.
Handing out the medals is always the best part. Tell us a little bit about, we know that Special Olympics of Missouri helps to keep the athletes moving and healthy, helping them to work through their any mobility challenges, which these guys don't look like they have any. But what does volunteerism do for those who decide to come through the doors?
Well, it's huge for our organization. We have such a small staff, so we're really depending on volunteers to be running all our events. So we give them a training the day of the event, and all of our coaches, like Chris, are volunteering too. So they kind of go above and beyond that event day, but it's truly volunteer driven, and we're looking forward to meeting new people on the court next weekend.
All right, everybody, you don't have to, you know, be like these guys and know how to play, because I don't. So if you don't, but you still want to participate in the East Regional Tournament for the Special Olympics of Missouri, the basketball tournament, they do need volunteers at all Orchard Farm School District schools. The event will be February 17th from 8 a.m. until 4:30 in St. Charles. To volunteer, just call 314-961-7755 or sign up at somo.org/volunteer. We're playing basketball here on the 9 a.m. show.